Okay. We're back. Back to playing some more Wolfenstein 3D Sega Genesis Edition. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Shouldn't. I don't have anything running in the background, so. If anybody's working on any Genesis games, like Doom or Goo or something, 32X, they're doing 32X repro. Obviously, people have they have the technology to do it. I'm saying they should redo Doom for the 32X. Like if they could sound like what they could do if they redid Doom, like. Tried to port the audio. Doom for the Super Nintendo. Yeah, it had a Super FX chip, but it was a game. And it wasn't a complete game. I'm sure it could be done, but it would probably be tough. Never would have thought they would have made it. It's called Days Before Christmas. It's like a goal is to basically defeat baddies by turning them into presents and collecting them, and then collecting the abominable snowman.
Actually, a cool.
Love how it's glitching. I'll have to see how good the video quality is. Maybe I should just this is actually live. Who knew there was a secret there? Glitching. I've had these problems since like day one.
But
I Thanks again for watching another Genesis Does live stream.
Genesis Does! 16-bit arcade graphics.